वेलकम टू माय चैनल नम्म इन्नैक्कु पाक्कपोरदु सेवन स्टैंडर्ड सोशल साइंस सिविक्स सेकंड लेसन टर्म थ्री मार्केट अंड कंस्यूमर प्रोडक्शन अंद लेसनोड बुक बैक आंसर्स नम्म इन्नैक्कु पाक्कपोरम। फर्स्ट नम्म पाक्कपोरदु चूज द करेक्ट आंसर। In which case a consumer cannot complain against the manufacturer for the defective product? Option C, batch number of the commodity is the correct answer. Consumers face various problems from the producer's end due to option A, unfair trade practices is the correct answer. Consumers must be provided with adequate information about a product to make option D, decision in purchase of goods is the correct answer. The system of consumer court at the national, state and district level looking into consumer grievances against unfair trade practices of businessmen and providing necessary compensation is called three-tier system. Option A is the correct answer. Mixing other extravagances material of inferior quality with a superior quality material is called dash. Option B, adulteration is the correct answer. Next one, filling the blanks. A setup where two or more parties engage in dash of goods, service and information is called market, exchange. In regulated markets, there is some oversight by appropriate dash authorities, government authorities. Dash refers to a market structure in which there is a single producer or seller that has a control on the entire market. Answer, monopoly. The statute is regarded as the Magna Carta in the field of consumer protection for checking unfair trade practices. COPRA. Match the following. ஃபஸ்ட்டு உங்களுக்கு ஃபஸ்ட்டு செட் ஆஃப் க்வெஷ்சன்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்கேன். கீழே வந்து உங்களுக்கு அதுக்கு ஸ்டைட் ஆன்சர்ஸ். கன்சியூமர் ப்ரொடக்ஷன் ஆக்ட் 1986, த லீகல் மெட்ரோலஜி ஆக்ட் 2009, பியூரோ ஆஃப் இந்தியன் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட்ஸ் ஆக்ட் 1986, எசென்சியல் கமோடிட்டிஸ் ஆக்ட் 1955. Consider the following statements and tick the appropriate answer. Assertion: in local markets, the buyers and sellers are limited to the local region or area. Reason: a market is not restricted to one physical or geographical location. In the option B, both assertion and reason are true, but reason is not the correct explanation of A. Answer the following. What is market? A setup where two or more parties engaged in exchange of goods, services and information is called a market. Describe consumer production. Consumer production is a group of laws enacted to protect the rights of consumers, fair trade, competition, and accurate information in the marketplace. List out the rights of consumers. The 8 basic consumer rights: right to basic needs, right to safety, right to information, right to choose, right to representation, right to redress, right to consumer education, right to healthy environment. Discuss about the role of consumer courts. National Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission. A national level court works for the whole country and deals compensation claim exceeds rupees 1 crore. The National Commission is the apex body of consumer courts. It is also the highest appellate court in the hierarchy. The commission is headed by the sitting or retired judge of the Supreme Court of India. State Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission. A state level court works at the state level with cases where compensation claim in about 20 lakhs but up to 1 crore. District Consumer Disputes Redressal Forum. The district level court works at the direct district level with the cases where the compensation claim is up to 20 lakhs. Write about the types of market and its function. Local market. In such a market, the buyers and sellers are limited to the local region or area. Regional market. This market covers a wider or than local markets like a district or a cluster of few smaller states. National market. This is when the demand for the goods is limited to one specific country, or the government may not allow the trade of success goods outside national boundaries. International market. When the demand for the product is international and the goods are also traded internationally in bulk quantities, we call it as an international market. On the basis of time, very short period market. This is when the supply of goods is fixed and so it cannot be changed instantaneously. For example, the market for flowers, vegetables, fruits, etc. Short period market, the market is slightly longer than the previous one. Here, the supply can be slightly adjusted. For example, the demand of fish, milk or egg. Long period market. Here the supply can be changed easily by the scaling production. So it can change according to the demand of the market. On the basis of nature of transaction, spot market. This is where spot transaction occur, that is the money is paid immediately. There is no system of credit. Future market. This is where the transaction or credit transaction, there is a promise to pay the consideration sometime in the future. Regulated market. In such a market, there is some oversight by appropriate government authorities. For example, the stock market is a highly regulated market. Unregulated market. This is an absolutely free market. There is no oversight or regulation. The market forces decide everything. On the basis of nature of competition, monopoly. Monopoly refers to the market structure in which there is a single producer or seller that has the control on the entire market. This single seller deals in the products that have no close substitutes. Monopolistic competition. Monopolistic competition refers to a market situation in which there are a large number of buyers and sellers of products. Now, this video will be completed. Next lesson will be uploaded soon. Thank you for watching my channel.